हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम हर्षला दाते, सीनियर लेक्चरर ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग। इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4, अप्लाई सिक्योरिटी टू फाइल फोल्डर यूजिंग एक्सेस परमिशन एंड वेरीफाई इट। द प्रैक्टिकल आउटकम ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू अप्लाई द सिक्योरिटी टू फाइल फोल्डर यूजिंग एक्सेस परमिशन एंड वेरीफिकेशन। नाउ वी विल सी हाउ टू गिव द सिक्योरिटी और गिव एक्सेस परमिशन टू एनी फाइल फोल्डर। So let us take example. This is a ARC ARC folder. You can open this folder or you can see the files between this. So now I am going to log this, I am going to give the access permission for this folder. So for this, right click on properties, right click on the folder and select properties. In properties window, select security tab. In security tab, you can see that there is a administrator account that and see here there are the some permissions. If you want to learn about the access and control permission, you can see here there is a help is written here. So what is the security setting property page? Now if I want to deny full control, if I want to deny full control for this folder, then I select the administrator account and click edit. In this window you can see what are the permissions are available. So if you want to change the permission, then go to edit. Here I am clicking the edit. So here if you select the full control, all the other permission, that is modify, read and execute list, folder contains read, write, special permissions, all are denied. So I am denying this and clicking the apply and OK. Now you can check, this is a folder. When you double click on it, you will get the message that whenever you double click it, you get a message that you don't currently have a permission to access this folder. So if you want to again have all the full control, then again go to properties, go to security tab, go to edit and deny all the things. Whatever the checkbox in front of deny, remove this and click OK. So again you can open this folder. So this is how you can give the access permission to any folder. Thank you.